So this is Rashid Johnson, the great American artist. I actually DM'd Rashid when I was in New York and I explained what we were doing. I'd never met him, but I really admire his work, love his work, due to his great use of different materials, and I really affiliate with that and associate with that. So he very sweetly said to come to his studio. He was there, he was setting up his show that he was having, and so the studio was actually very full, and he was there and he has a stress ball which he was squeezing, and Rashid's extremely articulate. He's also called, he's a big guy, so when you walk in there he's like, you know, you know that he's there, but he's incredibly articulate. We discussed a few things that we were both going through privately, so we had a kind of connection there. And again, he was just, yeah, he was sat in the middle of his studio on a chair, and there were some wrappings on the floor and some of his tile works in the background. And I just, yeah, started taking some pictures. And the one I liked about this was he was sort of scratching his head and he had his stress ball. And I know what it's like before you have an exhibition. It's incredibly stressful. And so I kind of just try to capture, again, that look of him kind of looking into space, really kind of scratching his head. I mean, I think the image maybe says a lot if you know the backstory a little bit. And I printed him onto, initially I was, we were talking about alcohol really. And so I had made a board that was full of broken alcohol bottles. But when we came to print on it, because of the variation in the cracked bottles, it was too high and the image didn't come out. So I'd got the aluminium board that it was on and I just started smashing all of the plaster and the glass off it. And what it revealed was this really cool aluminium backing board that had this tiling effect, which was exactly like his work. And it was just perfect. So then I took it back and reprinted him onto that.